Good character is the indispensable condition and chief determinant of happiness, itself the goal of all human doing. Happiness, therefore, being found to be something final and self-sufficient, is the end at which all actions aim. Happiness is at once the best, the noblest, and the pleasantest of things. Not every action or emotion, however, admits of the observance of a due mean.